Well, thank you for stopping by. So guys, today I made this. This is a juice. This is a weight loss juice, and this juice will burn fat all over your body. This is not just about belly fat. Belly fat, arm fat, thigh fat, something that will work all over your body. And guys, this is super, super delicious. You know that this is my favorite color. I hope you know. I don't want to finish it. Let me remember for the person that is in the house. So guys, here are the list of the things that I used. First of all, I use this fruit. This fruit is called golden berries. If you are conversant with berries, I love so much berries. This is because it's super, super delicious and it is super, super healthy. And guys, this berry, this is the season. I don't know if this is particularly the season, but it's everywhere in the market. It is yellow in color and it has this tiny seed, and the back, I think this is the leaf. This is not the bag, this is the leaf, and the leaves are so strong, so you cannot consume the leaf. The only thing that you have to consume is the fruit inside. So the first thing is to remove this leaf around it, put it inside the water, wash it properly. Okay guys, this water that I'm using, I just want to demonstrate for you guys. I have also washed it before, even before putting it inside the fridge. So but you can as well buy this fruit, clean it up and just chew on it, okay, like every other fruit, okay. But I'm going to be reading out some of the health benefits of golden berry. Is that it aids in weight loss and management of diabetes. So if you are looking for a way to lose weight and at the same time you have diabetes, this is a very nice fruit to consume. It protects against chronic diseases and cancer. It boosts immune system and helps the body to detoxify. It helps to maintain optimal liver, kidney and heart health. It is very, very good because it reduces the level of bad cholesterol. It prevents the development of cataracts and delays the onset of macular degeneration. So guys, one of the things that this fruit does is that it removes cataracts. Okay, so there are other fruit that I'm going to be using. Guys, I also used grapes are amazing for the sides, for weight loss. I use ginger. Guys, you know that when it comes to weight loss, ginger is something that you must add into your diet. It is a must. Like, ginger is one of the highest, as one of the highest weight loss ingredients in the world today. So whatever you are blending, whatever you are cooking, add a piece of ginger. You can as well just make warm water, add ginger to it, and then you consume it. It is super, super healthy. So guys, I also used these berries, these red berries. This berry is very, very delicious. And this one, I was so, so blessed today. I went out to the city. The farmers around my city, they just brought this out from their farm. So I bought this. You can see that it has all the leaves and everything. I love this, guys. This fruit is super healthy and it will help you to lose a lot of weight. So guys, you will also be needing some piece of lemon. So I removed the back of the lemon and then I blended everything together. The reason is that I want also the fiber. I know that at the end of the day, it might not be so sweet like sugar, but it's super, super refreshing and it is super, super delicious. So what I am going to do now is to make sure that I remove all the back. I will not be blending this with the back, so I just remove the back and then we are good to go. So guys, one other thing that I use today is kiwi. Kiwi is super, super healthy. It is healthy for your health, it is healthy for your eyes, it is healthy for your weight loss. If you are on a weight loss journey and you make a lot of fruits and vegetables, you make a lot of smoothies And instead of putting sweetener, instead of putting something to, like, a lot of banana, like, banana has a very level of cholesterol, and it is very, very good that when you're using banana, you reduce the quantity. So instead of using banana to sweeten your smoothies, instead of using banana to smoothen every other thing that you're using there, you just put a piece of kiwi. Kiwi is super, super delicious, and as well, it is very, very healthy. So guys, these are the things that I use. But guys, when you add this into your blender, it depends on the blender you're using. I'm using a very small blender. So what I do is that I make sure that I chop all this into smaller pieces so that it is very, very easy to fit into the blender. Guys, lastly, I am going to be adding just a cup of apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar and ginger is my go-to-go weight loss recipe. Like, when I do not have time, I do not have strength to do any other thing, I make sure that I drink my apple cider vinegar every day. Just put it inside the warm water and drink, even if you don't want to add any other thing. Okay, so I added my apple cider vinegar into it, and then I blend. Guys, anytime you are blending smoothie, vegetable, anything you are blending, even tomato, pepper, it is advisable to add very little water. I think in every of my video, I say it always, add a very little water. This is because the blender will not grind, if it is not the blender that grinds dry things, yes, you need water, but put a little water so that you are able to get a very good consistency. Okay, consistency. Okay, so put a little water, then you blend it as much as possible so that you get this smooth looking paste. And after blending it, what I do, I add into my cup, my drinking cup, then I add warm water. Guys, I discovered recently, since January, that I don't know the reason why, I don't know how I'm going to feel in summer. Sun is beginning to come out, but in winter, the weather is cold, and the only thing that I have always taken is cold smoothie, cold drinks, apart from when I want to take warm water. But I don't discover now that when you make your smoothies, when you make your drinks, your weight loss drinks, the most important thing to do is to add warm water. It's not hot, warm water. It makes it so easy for you to drink, and it works magic in your body. So guys, add all this, add a little water, blend, and after blending, then you add the amount of water that you want. Okay guys, remember, if you dilute this, it will still be nice. This is not going to be like when you blend bananas, okay? It is not super, super sugary like that, but it is very, very nice when you dilute as much as possible. However, you know that you are going to drink it and you will not have problems swallowing it, or it will not go through your teeth. Like I have, when I eat some certain things, it like shocks my teeth, and then I'm not able to chew for days. So what I do is that I do not like thick smoothie. I do not like thick drinks. So what I do always is to make sure that I add a lot of water into the smoothie to have this easy to drink. Easy to drink consistency, so that I'm able to consume everything. So dilute as much as you want until you get the taste. Don't drink it in a way that will be difficult for you to just pass through your throat. So make sure that you dilute the way you want it with warm water, and then you can, whatever it is that you find drinking, whatever it is that you want to consume, make sure that you prepare it in a way that you are able to consume it. If you like warm water, put warm water. If you like, dilute it the way, even if you're not able to drink it at once, you dilute it and have a lot of it, that then you are able to drink it. But this drink is best served in the morning, first thing in the morning. That is why I said you should drink it with warm water. If you are someone that's always drinking coffee or tea in the morning, and you know that coffee is warm, so you can as well blend this and then you take it, and this will also suppress hunger. When you take drinks like this and you go to work, it happens to me, I take it to work and I drink it, believe me, for 8 hours I don't bother about food. I just go ahead and drink water and water and water and throughout the day until I get to the house. So it will help you, it will not only help you to lose weight, it will help you to suppress your appetite. And when you don't eat much, you will lose weight and you will feel very, very good. You can as well drink this at night. So after you've had your dinner, I am on omega diet, so I eat once in a day. And sometimes I want to take something like this in the morning so that I have that energy that I want and I need. So in the night, I just eat my food. But on weekends when I'm home, I take something like this in the evening because it is very, very refreshing. I just drink it. Then you go to bed. You just find that when you wake up in the morning, you go to the toilet, you pass out all the rubbish you have eaten the previous day. It softens your stomach and it gives you this amazing, amazing night's sleep, okay? I am telling you, just try all those berries and you will see the results in the morning. You wake up in the morning feeling very, very light, going to the toilet and the bathroom to pass out everything, and you are ready for the day. So guys, that is it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. Thank you for watching and see you in my next video.